hanging out here at Merritt Coffee in Deep Ellum, coming up with a custom blend for Mornings with You.
Today we've got something cool going on. We are going to be cupping some coffees and making some two blends with the goal of finding something that fits your needs. So I'm going to go ahead and grind these and then we can kind of get started. First thing is we're going to get the dry aroma. So you come here and pick up the cup and give a little sniff.
We're from West Texas, dude. We can't smell shit. We got dust.
It's funny. It's
yeah, you definitely smell that blueberry. That's good.
Oh, wow.
It
smells
very cool.
You do.
And that one's an interesting one.
It smells really coffee.
We're going to do the next set of stuff in the process, which is breaking. And so I'll do a demonstration, but the idea is we take our spoons. We're going to do a spoon for each of you. And we get down pretty close to the coffee, and we're gonna push it down three times. And so we're gonna be mixing it together, stopping the extraction. Yeah, and releasing all the aromas. The process here is we you take our spoon and we fill it halfway to three quarters. We want to keep the spoon kind of level, and then we kind of lean forward into it, bring it up to our mouth. So we're gonna look for 3 to 4 coffees to finish this thing up. And we like to, it's good to categorize those as the base, the mids, and the condiments.
It's like me.
Yeah.
The lows, the mids, the highs. That one made me smile.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, that's like a angel to change your point of view.
Now I live for mornings with you. But B and D, so these are the B and D.
The front runners.
Yeah.
D all day long.
See, I'm loving B, dude.
Really?
Yes.
After going back and forth, I don't know.
I think, personally, it's just, it's not even like a good or bad adjective or quality. It's unfamiliarity with the fruitiness.
Of D.
Because I've been drinking burnt coffee my whole life.
This is fair. This whole thing's fair.
Like you're saying. Yeah. And even thinking that about like, my dad told me one time, call me simple man, call me man. Mm-hmm. Like, so kind of keeping him in mind as well.
Yeah.
I think that's why I keep.
I would suggest going with your gut on that one.
I think with what you've said from the get-go, how you filled out the questionnaire, it all makes sense to go with B.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, if we look at that hardworking theme, you know, in a way, like right. That more down home. Like, I think B is more down home.
It's humble.
Yeah. I like the nod to your dad, too. Just like West Texas, morning, you guys sitting down.
I think you got a winner, man.
That's really good. Yes.
How caffeinated are you?
We're pretty caffeinated. We're pretty good, dude. We're trying to subdue ourselves a little, but yeah, feeling good.